We've just arrived at this gorgeous old village hall, which has been converted into a cottage. And I'm quite excited to take a look inside. Come inside and have a look.
This is how it works. It feels a little worse than when we drove our hearse right through that screaming crowd while laughing up a storm until we were just bone, until it got so warm that none of us could sleep. And all the styrofoam began to melt away. We tried to find some worms to eat in the decay, but none of them were whole.
And it's all just beautiful decor and lovely little details, and clearly the owners of this place just have amazing taste. And yeah, just really excited to stay here and just chill out for a few days and explore the local area and see what there is to do.
That solo's real long, but it's a pretty song. We listened to it twice, 'cause the DJ was asleep.
We are off to Alton Towers today, which I'm very excited about. It's only 8 miles away from where we're staying, so let's go.
You're young until you're not. You love until you don't. You try until you can. Inside yourself, you take the things you like, then try to love the things you took, and then you take that love you made and stick it into someone else's heart, pumping someone else's blood and walking arm in arm. You hope it don't get harmed, but even if it does, you just do it all again. And on the radio, you'll hear November rain. That solo's awful long, but it's a good refrain. You'll listen to it twice, 'cause the DJ is asleep. On the radio, on the radio, on the radio, uh-oh. On the radio, uh-oh. On the radio, uh-oh. On the radio.
It's time for us to say goodbye to the Old Temperance Hall in Kingsley. We have had such a good week here. As you can see, we've had loads of fun, and yeah, totally recommend that you guys come here and book up a stay.